Welcome to the step-by-step tutorial on setting up your own grid trading bot on MetalX. In this video, we'll guide you through the entire process from prerequisites to running your first automated trades. First, ensure that you have the following things set up before we get started. A webauth.com account with sufficient funds for trading. Maybe you might want to load this up with USDC or XMD or something like that. You'll need Node.js and NPM installed on your computer. A code editor like Visual Studio Code. Once you have these ready, proceed to download and install Node.js from the official website. Next, open your terminal or PowerShell and clone the dex-bot repository by running git clone this domain here. The link will be in the video description below. If you don't have git installed, you can download the zip file of the repository and extract it to a suitable location. Open the dex-bot folder in Visual Studio Code. In VS Code, navigate to View and select Terminal to open a new terminal window. Ensure that you're in the dex-bot directory in the terminal, then install the bot's dependencies by running npm install. Once the installation is complete, open the default.json file located inside the config folder. In this file, set the strategy parameter to gridbot and cancel open orders on exit to true. Now configure the pairs object under the gridbot with the markets you'd like to set up a gridbot for. In this tutorial, we'll start with the XPR, XMD or metal dollar pair. In this configuration, symbol refers to the market pair, such as XPR, XMD. Upper limit is the highest price the gridbot will set a sell order at. Lower limit is the lowest price the gridbot will set a buy order at. Grid levels indicate how many orders the bot should place. Bid amount per level is the amount of XPR or the base token to bid each side. In our example, we're trading on the XPR-XMD pair, with an upper price limit of 0.0045 and a lower limit of 0.0035. We're setting 14 orders spread between these limits, bidding 40,000 XPR each time. After saving the configuration, set your environment variables to specify the account and the private key the bot will use. If you only have a seed phrase, visit the XPR Network Explorer and go to Wallet, Utilities, Format Keys, and scroll down to the third input and enter your seed phrase to convert it to a private key. On Windows using PowerShell, run env proton username equals your username. So this is your XPR Network account. Same on the other side, you're going to need your private key for your XPR Network account, and you're going to enter it like this. Simply replace your username and your private key with your actual XPR network account name and private key. Press enter after each command to set the variables in memory. Now that your account name and private key are set, you can run the bot by executing npm run bot. The terminal will display information about the orders the bot is placing. You can also visit MetalX and look at the market you chose to see your orders at various price levels. To stop the bot, return to the terminal and press Ctrl plus C. The bot will automatically cancel all open orders before exiting. Congratulations on setting up your first grid trading bot. Remember that the minimum order is $1 or 1XMD on MetalX. The bot will automatically add more orders once the old ones are filled. Remember to always keep your private key protected. If there are multiple people using your computer, remember to clear your private key from the terminal. Ensure your identity is verified if you encounter issues with the trading interface. If you have any questions, please visit the MetalX Discord channel or Telegram. Thank you for watching and happy trading.